Okay, right, this is number two in the punch bag program. Okay, so this one, we are going to be using that 180 degrees, coming one way, coming back the other way. This one is, we're not going to use our footwork, well we are, but we're going to stay up close, but we're not using it to stay out of range, okay? This is up close, it's going to be two hooks to the body, it's going to be two hooks to the head. You're looking for power punches here as well, okay? You want to try and do as much damage as you can while you're in close. And you're going from one side, 180 degrees, to the other side, okay? So as I say, you're up close, you're going to dip the head for the body shots. It's going to be a right hook first, then a left hook to the body. So it's right hook, left hook, then we're going to come up, right hook, finish on the left hook. Once we've got that four shots off, we come all the way around, keep the hands up, so we're not just standing back and walking around like this, and then getting in close slow and going again. What we're going to do is we're going to maintain that footwork. We're up close. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay? One, two, three, four. Back round. One, two, three, four. Shuffle around with the feet again. One, two, three, four. 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 That's once. Okay, so as you can see, it's quite intense, but you're only doing a 1 minute round, so therefore you can keep up the high work rate. Just make sure we're keeping that 180 degrees moving around the bag. We're not planted to one spot. Okay, done.